Chihuahua. Hey, where am I going?
Lesotho.
Yeah, are you gonna come visit?
Yes.
Yep, are you excited about visiting? Yeah? Hey, Miles, I love you.
I miss you.
Mwah, can you blow me a kiss?
I reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back 22 years ago to keep it on track.
I just cuz I'm a man.
You know how it gets down.
Don't pop the bitch.
Hello, how are you today?
Okay, it's my turn. Pop, pop, pass. You don't know how to share. It's not a pop, pop, pass. Go, go back. Don't be funny.
I know you wanna leave me, but I refuse to let Mishy. It's your baby sister, Baba. I'm so excited. You have no idea for this journey that you're about to take. I think it's crazy. I think it's awesome. I think it's once in a lifetime. I'm so proud of you. I know that we're going to be able to talk and Skype and still have the amazing friendship that we have because you are my best friend in the world. So many people love you and care about you and will miss you when you're gone. A couple of them want to say a little something so that you can remember them and remember that we're all waiting for you to come back safe, because 2 years will go by like that. I have a little surprise for you, so stay tuned. Ah! Mishy!
Hey Mish, how you doing?
Mishy. It's Julian and Mommy.
Hey Mishy. Hey Mishy. It's your Uncle Mark.
Hey Mishy.
Don't leave us.
Hey Mishy.
Hello Mishy.
Michelle.
Michelle.
Hi Mishy.
Hi Mishy.
Michelle.
Hey Michelle, it's me.
Hey Mishy, I'm driving to work right now.
Hi Michelle. This is Carmen.
Yo Mishy. Hey, what's up?
Hey Mishy.
Hi Michelle.
Hey Michelle.
Hey Michelle.
Hey, Michelle.
Hi Michelle.
Hi Michelle.
Hi Michelle.
Mishy, it's Samantha and Tyler here.
Ah!
Hi Michelle.
Mishy, Mishy, Mishy. Hey, listen, I hear you are on your way to the Peace Corps.
You're going to Africa, son. Ah!
Girl going across the world. Going across the world.
Yeah, I just wanted to wish you the best of luck in this new adventure that you're about to begin.
Good luck in Africa. Hope you have a lot of fun and you get the experience that you're really looking for. And
Mimi, I want to say good luck in Africa. Good luck in Africa.
Good luck. Don't worry though, if you get bored, I will be more than happy to accept arts and crafts that you're going to do over there, because I'm sure that's all that there really is to do.
You're going
to
come back like a ridiculously good soccer player.
Good luck with everything.
With all my heart. I hope those parents treat you very nice. And I hope that the kids treat you very nice.
Those children are going to be so lucky to have you. And I'm sure you're going to be very lucky to have them too.
Teach those little nigglets. You're going to have nigglets. I didn't say that, being the whitest person ever.
I want you to go to Africa and have a lot of fun.
We're all thinking about you here. Have a good time.
I just wanted to wish you a very safe and happy trip.
Wish you the best.
So, I just hope, I really, really, really hope that you come home safe and clean.
I want you to be very safe.
Just wanted to let you know that I'm wishing you best of luck in Africa.
But don't forget us.
Remember us. Don't forget us.
It's gonna be long 2 years over in this end.
Have a good time. Yeah,
you. Have a wonderful time.
I hope you have a good experience. Have fun with your hiking boots.
Take care and have a good one.
Take care.
I hope that everything works out for you, and I'm sure you're gonna have a great adventures over there.
I wanna live in Africa.
Wish you well on this journey that you're taking to Africa.
We wish you all the best in your new adventures.
Just wanted to wish you luck. Hope everything goes well.
I hope that, you know, this whole entire experience for you, I hope you learn a lot, and I hope you enjoy everything.
We hope that you have a wonderful experience, and may God bless you and everything that you do.
Mishy, have a great time in the mountains.
I gotta go fart.
I was being so serious.
We want you to have fun dancing around the fire with the zebras.
I'm so happy.
I'm really happy for you and for your family.
Congratulations. Well, you're doing so admirable, and our family should be very proud of you.
Seriously though, I really am super, super, super proud of you. I know everyone is.
We're proud of you.
I'm so very proud of you going out to help people in other countries. What a great experience and opportunity for you.
I'm so proud of you. I'm glad you went through all the process of getting it done.
You're doing a good thing for poor people. Good job.
We are all very proud of you and we support you all the way from here.
I just want to say what you're doing is very good, commendable, and very proud of you.
I'm really sad that you're leaving, but I think it's a great thing that you're doing, and it's selfless and a beautiful thing, and I think you're going to come back with so much knowledge.
Thank you for all your input. Without you, Mommy could have never done it. And it's true.
I wish you all the best in Africa.
The time has come for you to make your contribution to society, make your mark on this world. I'm sure you're going to have a positive effect on whatever you do. You always do a great job at whatever you set your mind to do.
Thank you for teaching Miles so many things.
You don't need saying one.
Gonna be like doing amazing things.
Congratulations, just want to tell you that we're so proud of what you're doing. It's really amazing.
Seriously though, how dope is this?
You are going to a different country and you are going to have a great time and a great experience, and you are going to be awesome because you're awesome.
You are going to take on a big responsibility with God, and He's going to use you to help a whole lot of people. I'm standing behind my picture of Daniel in the lion's den because I don't know what it's going to be like there. But no matter what it's like, I want you to remember this. God is going to take good care of you wherever you are. He's always going to take good care of you. And that He wants to use your life to bless a whole lot more.
And I'm going to be here applying for jobs.
We are so proud of you.
Really proud of you. I always thought you were a phenomenal, incredible person. I think what you're doing is great.
Daddy.
Making us proud.
Not a lot of people would take an adventure like this and just go out of their normal comfort and go to a different country and help people in need. I'm proud of you.
Thank you for teaching me the medicine.
Don't get bitten by mosquitoes. Don't go next to lions or snakes.
Be careful. Be safe.
And whatever you do, go to your room.
You know how it is.
Just be safe out there.
Be safe. Don't run around with fried chicken in your back pocket over there.
Don't put a piece of a hamburger in a backpack.
I've always said, enjoy life.
Be careful. Don't talk to strangers.
Unless that stranger is a hot Australian man.
And while you're in Africa, remember, do as the natives do. Huda, huda,
don't listen to him.
The last 6 years have definitely been an amazing time, and I can't wait to start them back in 2 years.
I just want you to know that you are never going to be forgotten by me. I am praying for you.
Oh, and on the way back, I'm going to have a big, big, huge surprise for you. At your house.
Going back home is just not going to be the same without being able to catch up with you. And after 4 years of being your friend, I have to say that it's amazing that even though we don't talk for a couple months, as soon as I get back home and as soon as we hang out, it's like we just saw each other yesterday.
The beach is not going to be the same without you making the peanut butter and jelly sandwiches and singing row, row, row your boat down the ocean and me and Ariel thinking you're completely freaking crazy.
I'm happy that you came for my graduation.
They're like the older sisters that I never had, so I feel like I'm temporarily losing my older sister. And it's gonna suck.
And now your family's gonna miss you.
I never, never, never wanna let you go, ever, ever.
I'm gonna miss you so much, and everybody's gonna be missing you.
We'll miss you.
We miss you.
I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna be thinking of you and praying for you, and I'm gonna miss you.
We'll miss you.
We'll miss you.
I wanted to say I'm really gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss your face.
I'll miss you. I miss you already.
And I'm gonna miss you so much.
I know you're leaving for Africa soon. And I'll miss you.
But I'm gonna miss you.
We're gonna miss you when you're gone.
I'm going to miss you a lot.
We're going to miss you when you go to Lesotho.
We're going to miss you, Lesotho.
I really miss you with all my heart.
Please don't go.
Hopefully we get to see each other again soon.
Hopefully we talk soon. I really hope to see you over there.
And I hope to see you back soon from Africa.
I'm so happy I met you, and I can't wait to see you when you get back and hear everything and catch up like we usually do.
Keep in touch, okay? Don't let it feel like 2 years. Skype, message, call me. We'll work it out through the time differences.
Please keep us posted through Facebook so that we can all experience the same adventures you are doing.
Keep me posted on the Facebook. Let me know what the word is, how everything's going.
Keep in touch. Call or email, whatever is easier.
Write us letters.
Send postcards and pictures.
Take pictures of a lion.
Write letters.
If any of your little kids want to play pen pal and we can write to each other, I think that'd be really wicked cool.
And I'm going to try to make sure to keep in touch with you always, okay?
Matter of fact, before you go, just call me and I'm going to pray with you.
Call me.
Have fun. Love you.
We love you.
I just want to make sure that, you know that we all love you.
Just wanted to say that I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Love you.
All right, Mishy, I love you.
Love you.
God bless you. Love you, sweetheart.
Love you.
I love you.
We love you.
I love you. We love you.
I love you, Michelle.
Love ya.
I want to tell you I love you.
We love you.
We love you.
Love you, Mama. Be careful, okay?
I love you.
I love you, Michelle.
I really love you with all my heart.
We love you. We ask that God will bless you.
Love you.
I love you.
Mwah. We love you, Mishy. We love you.
Okay, we love you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yay! Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Say bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Smell you later. Bye.
Bye.
Talk to you soon. Bye.
I will talk to you soon. Bye.
Peace and I love you.
Bye. For now.
Kiss Miles. Okay. Mwah. Olive juice.
Mwah.
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 Mishy, in just a few days, you're going to be embarking in the most exciting thing you've ever done. That must feel really good. And I know that you've wanted to do this for the longest, and it's so good to see that some of the things that you've worked hard for are coming to pass. I want you to enjoy Africa. I want you to engage yourself in the culture. Make your mark. Come back and tell us all about it. I could not be more proud of you. I wish that I could be there with you. Maybe we'll come to visit you, and that'll be a lot of fun. Be good. Always remember why you're there. And stay close to God. And always, always invoke His presence in everything that you do. We love you. We are praying for you. And come back and tell us all about it. And stay in touch while you're there. See you in a little bit.
We want to say thank you for giving us all the great advice you gave us. I mean, where would we be with sensories without our Titi Mishy? We're going to miss you a lot, and Julian's really hoping I can come up with activities on my own now that you're going to be in Africa. But you were here for pretty much the entire first year of his life, and I couldn't have done it without you. You helped me out so much. With all your great ideas and all of your experience, and I think every mom should have one of you. And now those kids are going to go get the experience of a lifetime too, which is you.
Yay!
There you go. And bottom line, nothing in life is all good or all bad, so I'm sure it'll be a little bit of both. But I think that either way, when you come back, it'll be awesome to hear your stories for years and years to come. So we love you and miss you and already. And by the time you come back, Julian will be jumping up and down screaming, Mishy, Mishy, Mishy. Can't wait. Love you.
Girl, I am going to tell you, I think you're really going to do well. I think that you know how to get yourself in and out of messes that are unbelievable, so you're going to do really, really well over there. You're going to enjoy it, and there'll be times that'll be a little scary, but you know how to chill. And just remember your favorite scripture in Ecclesiastic. On a good day, enjoy yourself. On a bad day, examine your conscience. God arranges for both kinds of days so that we don't take anything for granted. Ecclesiastic 7:14. I just wanted you to know how much I love you. And I would be proud of you whether you stayed here or went to Africa. I'm so proud and blessed to have been your mom. But you know I'm going to be praying for you. And you know all of your friends around the world are going to pray for you. All the people who've been blessed by your presence and your friendship. And I wanted to especially thank you for being my nurse and for taking care of me and for being so patient with me and for walking with me. I know you didn't like walking, but thank you so much for all that you did for me, Michelle, for being such a good daughter to me, for forgiving me. And remember that God loves you. All you have to do is call him to your presence. Remember, if you ask, he'll be there. If you seek, you'll find him. And if you knock, he'll open the door. And just because he doesn't answer us the way we want doesn't mean he's not answering us. And we'll be waiting for you. I've decided that this is just a long camping trip you're going on. And you're going to make a lot of new friends. You're going to see the other part of the world. And you're going to be fine. You're going to be fine because you're an Eastland. Because everything you determined to do, Michelle, you have done. And I'll see you when you get back, girl.
I was thinking today, my best friend in the whole entire world that has known me for my whole entire life is literally gonna be a world away. Is this thing on?
You feeling me?
Guys, say something to Michelle.
Can I do this? Nobody
bothers. Air of danger to it, which makes it even cooler. Who is it? Identify yourself. I said, identify yourself.
Alright, so I'm doing another video because I'm not sure if, you know, which one's gonna be right.
Ariel, I'm sure you're gonna edit the whatever videos I give you to make us in the best light. So.
We love you. And,
thank you.
Hello, Mishy.
Wow, you can see my trashy room.
Call Miss Cleo.
I don't know what to say. So, I found your ID in my backseat. And I cut it in half and I threw it away. Ah!
Can we be serious? I've never done anything like this before.
Cut.
I don't even know what to say anymore. You're going to leave us. But I want you to remember me by this freaking thing I have on my nose. Look at it. Look at it. Look. Right there. Yep. One name on that one, Michelle leaving for Africa. That's how much stress you're giving me.
These are rare delicacies. Pecans with a very pleasant crunch.
You're learning to love them.
I'm telling you, kid, this is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities. Ooh, the little cream filled kind. And best of all, no worries. Well, kid?
Oh, well, Hakuna Matata. Slimy, yet satisfying.
That's it.
In Africa, the lion says,